It's me. Huh? It's me, Sung-an. So-young. Oh, really? Do I sound like So-young? Oh, maybe because we're on the phone. Anyway, do you want to come to my house tomorrow? My mom wants to give you.
Hello, Mrs. Han? How are you doing? It's me, you and me. Sung-a's mom. I'm sorry I haven't called sooner. Well, Na-young really takes good care of Sung-a, you know? Yes, my daughter's so fragile, you know. I'm always thankful that Na-young looks after her. Oh, please! Don't say that. Why don't we have a dinner party with the kids sometime? All right. Okay. Hey, Na-young, look at me. I'm always so grateful to you. It must be hard for you to study and stay with me all the time. Really helps me. Come on, don't just laugh, say something.
Na-young, where are you? Quit playing and come out. Fire! Mom! Na-young! Anyone! Help me! Please help! Let me go! My daughter's in there! Sung-a! Sung-a! Get out of the way! Please, let me through! No! Let go of me! Sung-a! Sung-a! Oh, no! Sung-a! Sung-a! Oh, God! Sung-a!
Hello? Anyone there? Mom? Mom? Mom! Where are you? I can't see anything. Mom! Mom!
Feel my pain.
Hey, sis, dinner is ready. Na-young? I said come out for dinner. Don't you want to eat? Open the door. Why aren't you coming out of your room? What's wrong? Why are you angry at me? think that it's over. Right? What about Ji-hyun? We forgot about her. I have to go find her. Thank you for everything.